do they say? I demand to know, what do they say? Hello, welcome
apparently
back.
Apparently that's the law, and it's been in existence.
Welcome back
beginning.
To Let's Play Starfield, a blind really running into me. I'm not going that way yet. We got a commute of workers here. Let's choose something. Because we have this, we have this coffee with us that we have to deliver. So I figured I'd do that and then. Balancing the books. Oh, that guy's in underbelly. Relief run, Joseph Manning. So wait. Oh, that's blend. That's an underbelly. That's an underbelly. Deserted ecliptic garrison. That's just somewhere completely different. I think it's an act. Are these the done quests? I think these are the done quests. Right, okay, so activity maybe? Where's BorealUS?
Yeah, I'm gonna get my face worked on and enhance. I wanna look like a completely different person.
Was that someone here? Are they
can you believe Zeno?
Printing me out. Yeah, that's why I wanted to go anyway. I really just wanted something to quickly point me to the out way. Speak to you whenever I deem to.
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere?
Because I'm everywhere. We need to sell some stuff. Oh, BorealUS is in the Astral Lounge.
Thanks,
quick piece of advice. We hear the name Benjamin Bayou, and we should duck the other way. Fast.
Well, it might be my destiny to kill the guy. We'll see.
Hi. Having
fun? There's an elevator? I did not see this before. Oh, it's just another way up. Okay, so instead of taking the stairs. Oh, but we're in this back area.
Just one quiet day. That too much to ask for?
Yes, it is. Where the hell are we? VIP booth? Lounge special. Those don't close? I think a lounge special. A grilled meat for the Astral Lounge's most discerning customers. Restores 15 health and plus 10% OTU recovery for 10 minutes. Bayou Private Reserve. Rare cognac.
Hold it right there! You're under arrest.
I was just looking at that. You didn't see. Fine.
You know. I can just tell you've got no contraband. Let's head to the station, though.
That's ridiculous. On the other hand, it gives me a chance to talk to this guy. He's still in here? He's gone, our friend. Hope he's alright. Now that we find the package that he needed us to find, huh? This. Alright, never mind then.
Moving.
Yeah, away from you, that's for sure.
Don't you have something better to do.
What, then leave there? What do you want me to do? Go back in and play Gin Rummy or something?
I see you.
Good. It's designed to be visible. I'm heading the wrong way.
Don't go causing trouble.
She did not see me pick up that first one. And I was just looking at the second one. I was noticed.
Wondering what that smell is?
And so I didn't take it. And I got arrested. BS, what do you think? Wait, I know you.
You should stick to the main plaza, unless you like getting soaked by the rain.
Well, we're inside, so I'm gonna get soaked by anything.
This place is insane!
Unless you want to pour champagne on my head or something. So, we're gonna look around. Just looking at them. Astral Lounge Special Sangria. So I can sell this stuff. It's a 380 value, look at that. 885 value. Who detects me? And how? They have cameras. Annoying. Exactly. How you feel?
Scumbags and scavengers. They're like vultures, picking away at the leftovers.
Sure, do talk to yourself a lot. Private reserve. What else? Oh, gazpacho. Cold soup made from various fruits and raw vegetables. There are doors on them, but the doors don't close.
You're carrying too many odds and ends. Time to let something go.
Absolutely not. And a quick save. Didn't get us that time, huh? Got more private reserve here. Okay. Lounge special. Crawler bisque. Ew. A cream tomato bisque with steamed alien crawlers. I don't know why that's stealing. No one's eating. It's just sitting there. Didn't see him that time, did you? Oh. Take a chance on it. these doors be closed again? Oh, she's just gonna open it again. Wow. $6.55 for an exotic bottle. Look at that. Melon caviar. $10.55 value. Small balls of melon stuffed with local caviar. Neon delicacy. 10 health and plus 75% energy resistance for 5 minutes. I grabbed the exotic bottles. Don't do that. You make me think you're the police. The security. I was like, what's that sound? Taking a breather. Woo! I like the design. Pretty cool looking. Looks like, I don't know. Cyber mage inspired. I hear a computer. Ah. I must access. Some of the caviar. You came in here? Does this door close? Nice. I'm detected. Okay, I'm hidden now. I like how you can hear the music muted like that. No, retry. Undo. We'll try this one. Access. Scheduling. This room has been booked by Redacted. Please see Boone Morgan for scheduling conflicts. Well, that was great. Most illuminating. At least I got another hack. Well, I'm not even counting them anymore. Because I'm at my maximum level. Who's knocking stuff around? Did you do that? I think this is where I got caught.
Seems like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere these days, spreading like the virus.
Yeah, just let her go on. She gets like that sometimes. Oh, that's who we're supposed to talk to? How do we get over there? DJ booth? Oh. Maybe this way.
Autographs.
I don't want autographs. I was gonna offer you mine.
Now that would be something new for a change. You can't even imagine how many people ask for an autograph or picture after we've been modding all night. It gets really annoying.
Modding? What? Yeah, what's modding?
Programming the beats? Turning the dials? Come on, stay with me here.
DJ, you're DJing. That's it. Mixing, you know, not modding. But I guess 300 years and now they call it modding. You should be flattered to have so many fans.
Hey, I love my fans. I just don't like when they take things too far, you know? My music slate's gone. Completely vanished. I had all of my new songs figured out on that thing. And someone ripped me off. Total drag.
Does using Aurora help you write your music? And what are these things? Are these alive? Because it kind of looks like they're sort of moving independently of you sometimes. Does using Aurora help you write your music?
Oh yeah, absolutely. It allows me to step away from myself for a while and harmonize with the universe. There's music out there, you know, if you listen.
Music in the universe.
The trick is not getting hooked on that feeling. I got close to that state a few times, but reality and responsibilities always managed to pull me back.
How did you get started in the music business?
I started playing music when I was 10. My father had an old electronic keyboard he passed down to me, and I fell in love with the thing. By the time I was 15, I cut my first track and started club hopping. I was pretty young, but with my father as manager, he watched my back. 4 years later, and here I am, booked into the hottest club in the settled systems. Pretty crazy.
I wasn't done talking to you. I wasn't done talking. I was gonna...
I'm a little stoned right now. So, let's take it slow, okay?
Okay. I could help you find your slate?
Oh, man. Wow, that would be so cool. Yeah, please. I thought I sensed a decent aura around you when you walked up.
Yeah. Don't you want to take it slow? You said that way too fast. I do want to get paid, but why is the slate so important?
The thing is, I perform here at the lounge every single night, which means I can't repeat the same set over and over. I have to keep it real.
What exactly do you have on the slate?
Songs, lyrics, poems, all of my thoughts, basically. We're talking 3 years of stuff. It's not like I can just rewrite everything. Some of those moments of inspiration are long gone, out of my mind. That's why I write them down.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna kid you, I just wanna get paid.
Hey, don't worry about it. If you find that music slate, I'll shunt you some credits. Make it worth your time.
Thanks.
Oh, and if you're looking for a lead, talk to Micah. She works the bar at Euphorica, and she's a walking grapevine. Anyway, I got to figure out how I'm going to mod my next set. I'll see you around, okay?
Okay. Super fan, do you have any idea who might have taken your slate?
Well, most of the people who come through here are fans, and they're either zoned or just digging the rhythms.
Or both.
That leaves collectors, competitors, or just a thief trying to make a cred. It could be anyone, really. People try to put a price on everything. Doesn't matter if it's music or the stars. If that price is big enough, you start attracting people with bad vibes and long knives. Only a matter of time before you get cut.
Long knives.
I started playing music when I
hit that by mistake.
50, 4 years later.
Sorry. Oh, you're encased here. I was gonna jump down, or can I? Enjoy. So, it says, music store BorealUS claims a slate of hers was stolen. She isn't sure by whom, and has asked me to speak to Micah over at Euphorica in hopes of tracking down the suspect. Alright. Let's see if there's any other activities that we can just, bang out, or start, or whatever. It's probably just gonna be this. These are the old ones. Well, it's on neon somewhere. It's outside.
You good?
I bad. Fast that moves. I need to sell some of these guns. I wonder who.
I used to be an actuary.
Could have been a contender. Whatever.
From your smile to your hair to your face and more. A representative status.
Jade Authority. Alright, let's see if we can. It's leading me to Epside. Okay, so we're not gonna meet that person just yet. Let's see if I can get rid of some of this.
Need something?
Some of these guns.
You need to move some merch. This is the place.
Yeah.
Yes, let's.
I need to move it, alright, off of me. Weighing me down. Wow, that's a pistol? Modified advanced mag shot. Alright, keep that one. That's a laser rifle Equinox. 13. Look at all this. Accuracy 71.2. Basically the same as this thing, really. 3. Not, no. Small battery. Alright, I'm gonna sell this one. And that one, because I don't use rifles, generally speaking. Modified Old Earth Pistol. That's a pistol with 110. Alright, so I'm gonna sell this as well. Stealth Calibrated Equinox. Energy's way down. It's a little more, yeah, it's basically the same. Stealth laser, small battery, fully, I'm gonna sell this as well. Stolen anyway. I'll sell this. Just because if I can not walk around with stolen stuff, that'd probably be a good thing. This pistol, though, is very impressive. Oh, and I got these two of these maelstroms. Yeah, definitely don't need those maelstroms. And the Grendel. Oh, three Grendels. Okay.
Alright, buzz off. Busy.
Buzz off? I might have some more stuff to sell you. I just have to check this out. Well, there's my pistol. equip. How do I equip? Just go like that? Yeah, okay. Shrapnel grenades. A little less accurate, but everything else is kind of amazing.
Okay.
Missing required ammo. Kazaa? Well, that's fair enough. What kind of ammo does it take? So I need to find 43mm. See, I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna favorite that. And I'm gonna sell the advanced regulator.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, pistol. That's what.
This better not be a waste of my time. You got the money.
Waste your time. Take the pistol and give me the money and shut up. Look at the value, though. Right? Selling this one, keeping this one.
Now we're getting
ammo. 43mm. Does ultra mag work? It says 43 ultra mag, but I need 43mm. I don't know if that works. Yeah, let's see if I can reload this.
If you find anything else, make sure you bring it to me.
Nope. He does not have the ammo I require.
If it's too hot to handle, always happy to take it.
Okay, what else? Well, I'll sell you this stuff back, because I already had 43 Ultra Mag. I don't know if this stuff weighs anything. Have a deep secret pack on me. Well, not really on me, you gotta pay me. Frontier attire. Security helmets, security uniforms, fatigues, striker mask wear, huh? Yeah, so hold on to this. Well, how heavy is this stuff? Yep. Take the disciples one. Gotta keep some of that stuff. I'll Oh, you want these exotic bottles? Jeez. Well, we're still overweight, but not as much.
All right, what's off? Busy.
Nice. Maybe I'll take my business somewhere else next time. Alright, we gotta head back. Ryujin. I don't even know what that quest is. Hold on. Coffee order, okay. Wow, all these steps. I finally have the coffee order. I need to return to Ryujin Tower and talk to Imogene. Oh, back to the grind, I get it. So we applied for a job, attended our interview, took a seat, completed the interview, got the coffee, dealt with Tomo, somehow got the coffee again, check in with Lane Garza. Okay, Imogene. Boop.
How's it going? Hope you stick with us. Some people don't last too long around here.
What's the latest news, Lane?
You tell me. I'm bored out of my mind. Whoever said no news is good news didn't work an office job. Just the usual. Keeping the eyes and ears open. And pestering Yuko every 15 minutes.
I'm supposed to check in with him.
Not much. But the day is young.
I'm just pulling the string here to see how many things he has to say.
Just the usual. Keeping the eye. Okay.
Shrug? Okay, it's not checked. Let's... hold on one second.
It'll be nice having a new face around. Oh. New Atlantis. Yeah, I just had my... I had all the dream. Now?
Maybe this is what we're supposed to be asking, but I already did.
Oh, heavens, no. Yuko's tried to get mistakes on that... club circuit when I'm feeling... rooftop roaming, but when I really... the neighbors hate... don't... well, besides... setting meeting, credits collect... you tell me. One of those types.
What, to not talk to you all day? Yes, well, everybody. Alright, I guess we can't check in with him, so we'll just, give Imogene the coffee.
I better do this right. I don't want you.
Well, what part of her what part of yourself do you want her to breathe on other than your neck?
I hate being stuck in the office.
That's probably why you're standing out there. Hi.
I hope that coffee is still hot considering the time it took you to get it.
Oh, no kidding.
You either need to learn this city or how to deal with distractions. So, what was the holdup?
I joined a gang. What else? Changing billboard signs. Exploring Ebbside. I found a package for a prisoner. I stopped racketeering or bullying from people in Ebbside, such as the warlord and headlock from harassing the poor people at the Emporium and the, was it Neon Tactical? I did that.